A data catalog works in one of these two ways. So it can either pull data with crawlers from the data landscape itself, or it can push data from the data sources into the catalog via streaming.